years of my life were spent locked away in a small cell. When I became a yokai, I vowed I would get revenge against the entire world! So, you've come for Hippo-nyan. How touching.
Of course they did.
It's just too bad that none of you will ever...